completes the comeback. He escaped the shackles and finished very well.
Yeah, defensively they thought they had him where they wanted him, but he's forever on his toes and he showed terrific movement to manufacture some space and score.
No better way to respond to the manager's call than that.
That's how you make an impact as a sub. You know, when most are tiring, you can impose a freshness and energy to best effect. What an introduction.